Hello, happy site owners and webmasters. Man here with the BlogAid Tips Tuesday live stream. I can't even talk. Facebook and other things have got me so goofered, it's crazy. Anyway, we're doing it live here. For what day is it? March 16th. Honey, I got news. It's been a wild couple of days. So if you're here live with us, we're on the BlogAid Facebook page streaming live. And if you're watching this anywhere else, you're just getting the introduction to things. So come on over and join us on Tuesday evenings for that. And you can catch the full replay of this in Tips Tuesday in the post. So, hey, Larry, good to see you here. And if you're here, do say hey. Hey, I got news. I do have breaking news. You know, I told you in Tips Tuesday, we've got Goofy going on. And I record the podcast and do the post on Mondays. Hey, you know, another day has happened. I've got news about the Goofy. And I told them so. And also, if you're seeing goofy stuff going on with your login, we know what's going on. Well, we know a little bit about what's going on with that. And I've got some news about Gutenberg today, too. That's not even in Tips Tuesday. So I got all kinds of things for you. So thank you so much for showing up, because it's not just a rehash of what's in Tips Tuesday. You know, we get deeper and get into the real stuff. So I'm going to jump over here to it so we can get going, tell you a little bit about what's in here. Besides the breaking news I've got for you today. So part one of the Image SEO Workshop is coming up this Thursday. I love these. And so did you know there are 15 levels of SEO that you can get on every image? Yeah, 15. That's why we have split it across two workshops. There's so much to cover. And then whether it's safe or not to update to WordPress 5.7, and the new Gutenberg tutorials are on the way for the Gutenberg Ninja course. And I've got news on that front too. And the themes that are most definitely going to be on our speed and deep testing list. We're testing way more than speed on these. So you're going to want to know what themes we're looking at so we can future-proof you for what you're doing too. And then the new super duper deep webpage test and GTMetrix tutorials are underway. Honeys, you won't believe what I found in these testers through all of this. As me and my designers keep going deeper into the core web vitals, found new ways to test things, found new things in the testers that have just shown up too, because they're improving those as well. Oh, we're so stupid happy, I don't know what to do. And then, the snag I hit with the video SEO stuff, you know, I was just turning right along making those tutorials, and boom, we ran into a wall, and it involves a video SEO plugin, and I'll tell you about that. And then all manner of goofy stuff is happening, and I do have some answers for you on this. The red error banner that's coming up in Cloudflare, the post links changing in WordPress, I don't have an answer for that yet, but I might, and why I think, what else was it? Oh, seeing your WordPress admin bar after you log out. So I think I've got an answer on that one too. And then, have you heard about the Bing plugin for URL submission? Yeah, I hadn't either. And woohoo, we are going to do this. I've got a tutorial coming for that too. And why it is a super good thing. So I'm looking forward to that. And then, were you excited about Google Discover when it came out? I know me and my peeps were. It ended up being a real dud. We got into it a little, but it ended up being a real dud for us. Well, honey, there's a new case study out that will tell you why on that too. And then proof. We have proof why you're not being seen in the Google Featured Snippet. Now, it has recovered. I got data on that a little later. It has recovered a little bit, but if you wonder why your clicks from SEO are down, these two things could be part of it. And then, and especially for my peeps, because we get featured snippets all the time for it too. And then the search engine, me and my DIY SEO folks are paying more attention to now, and why maybe you should too. And what's up with the Cloudflare email that some folks got about deprecating some cookies? And we'll tell you what's going on with that. And then what we're looking into with the Search Console email about shared array buffer support that's going to drop in May. And like I said, I've got updates for you with all the goofies on here, so be sure to join us live on Tuesday nights or watch this whole replay, and it'll be right here. See the Join Me Live? You can find out more. This is in every Tips Tuesday, and right below it is the replay after we're finished. All right, that's what I got for you, and I'll see you online.